In the stillness, find strength. From his glorious riches, may power seep into your inner being through his Spirit. Imagine Christ dwelling in your hearts, a tenant of faith, rooted, established in love. Grow, a prayer from Ephesians, a beacon for the soul, eternally looped, a reminder of inner power, faith, and love. This is your spiritual fortitude, a 30-second mantra for the ages. Be empowered, be loved.